Today we're checking out the Appleton School in Jerome, Idaho. I couldn't get much information on the school, but it was built in 1927 and closed in 1967. It's a really cool building. Unfortunately, I think nature's going to take over eventually, but it's a really cool building and hope you guys enjoy. This is the first video on my Abandoned Idaho series. Feel free to give it a share. Hope you enjoy. Told that this right here is the kitchen. People used to eat. That bird got me. Here we have a boiler room, I'm guessing. Let's hope there's no critters in here. is their little stage. I don't know if this bird will let me up there, but... Here we have the principal's room, so I'm told. No idea what these are. These would be the doors that would lead you out the fire escape slide. Original whiteboards. Thank you. So that's the Appleton School. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel and keep an eye out for more videos on the Abandoned Idaho series. Thanks.